There's an unboxing of some Polish fireworks, so enjoy. I've only got one hand to work with because I'm using the other one to hold my camera. So this might be. So to start off with, we've got a 10 meter musculator. They're bangs with a big salute at the end. This thing's 10 meters long. As you can see, it's all connected. Kind of salute, original. Panther. Nice. Super Pitada. Nice large bangs these are. Really like the decoration. I think they look cool, so I bought them because I like the look of them. So I've got those as well. Screen free. These are excellent. These are basically the FP3 original, I think, virtually the same thing, but with a screen before it bangs. So they're going to be fucking excellent. Some of the smaller stuff. Five bang, pirate, match crackers. Two packets of FP3 original. And these are fucking excellent. I haven't actually tried one, but I know they're excellent. But I have tried the smaller ones, the FP3 small, which are these. I think there's 20 in there or something like that, maybe 30. I think it's 30 pieces per pack. Flashbangers, look. JCO5. Two packs of them. Beautiful. Let's lay these out a bit better, shall we? FP3 Crackman. I think when I read the description on these were a bit louder than the original FP3s. But I'm not sure. FP3, excellent. Yeah, but they're virtually the same as the original FP3s. Some Mexican triangles. Probably not from Mexico, but you know. JC09, as you can see. I think there's 20 in there. Two packets in there. Let's show you one. They look small, but they're fucking loud. Fantastic fun. Dino heads. These are plastic balls. They're bangers, as you can see, but the style is a plastic ball. There's no reason not to call them dino eggs. You have to excuse me, I don't know, I'm not having a lot of sleep. That sounds like there should be two packets of dino eggs. Two packets of dino eggs, 20 in each pack. Gorilla bombs, which is bangers. Don't misunderstand that. Very large, fucking loud. I'm not sure if they were a freebie. I don't remember ordering them. Maybe it was a replacement for something. These things, I love these. So that's the Super Warrior, which is basically Piccolo Corsair. Okay, 202s, I think these are. Somewhere. It's on there somewhere. Yeah, K201s. KO201, sorry. Get 60 in each box of them. These are the slightly larger ones. Which are monster. KO204, I think. No, KO202. I'm out of practice here, I'll tell you. Never mind, it's been a few months. Right, now then, the biggest bangs are these. Crackers. There's a Visco fuse inside there. Five of them. They're going to be fantastic. They're quite expensive. Oh yeah. Just in case you never know, I might fucking mess them up or something like that. Thunder rockets. JR101, as you can see, I do know the names. Look at these Thunder Rockets. All these do is basically go up in the air. They got a bit of sparkle that comes out as they go up, and then an enormous bang. So they're Thunder Rockets. 10 of those. And then the. Oh, look what's hiding under there. At the back of them, that's fucking cool, I was gonna say. Anyway, that's older too. That's cool. Now then, these are something really special. Salute rockets. There's a 901 Natati. Or as they say, fake. But just like the real ones, as you can see. Fucking loud. Fucking seriously loud. They're actually bigger than the Thunder Rockets. So I imagine they go quite high as well. But yeah, pretty good little lot there. As you can see. Sorry about the lighting, but it's, I'm in the shed, so, you know, that's cool. You get fucking loads in there. 50 of them. Yeah, so, but this thing, the Masculator, I can't wait to do that. 10 metres. Big Skibanish cracker on the end. Nice. Well, I hope you enjoyed this unboxing and some look at these amazing fireworks, which are just fantastic. And they're extremely loud, which is why I like them. Yeah, so thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And enjoy the videos to come. All the best, guys.